out the time tape and your engine. What? That's okay, because now we can afford to replace parts that are broken instead of having me duct tape them back together. Where we can do that.
One legit race in the books. The better each of these runs, the easier it is to set up the next one. And this one ran great.
They say what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. But we've got a race coming up there, and everyone's gonna know about it. And where we're going, we won't need roads, my friend. Just canals, pools,
and a couple of kitchen sinks along the way.
Why not? This is a big deal. It's the first time anyone's raced here. A boat race in the middle of the desert. It's a crazy idea, but that's exactly why it works.
Next thing you know, they'll be racing planes on the Strip.
Nah, that would never happen.
3, 2, 1. Let's pool our efforts to make for a great race.
Hey,
wonder why we're having a boat race in the desert? Now's the time for you to go all in.
Race you ran. Too bad the world will never know about it, because, as I may have previously mentioned, whatever happens in Vegas...